You got to the hospital, you walk through the door, you get on your knees and you're desperately pushing a button trying to alert them that you're there. What happens next?
I couldn't stand anymore. I fell on my knees and we had to wait for them to get security to open the door, which they eventually did, and I climbed through, just crawled through on my hands and knees just inside the front lobby because I didn't want to be cold. And it all happened there on the floor.
Caroline wrote in her blog that you should be like a midwife yourself because you were amazing in this delivery. Tell me what was going through your mind.
I think for me it was just a case of getting Caroline to the hospital as quickly as possible because it was a very cold evening and I certainly didn't want to deliver that baby by myself by the side of the road.
When you finally got to see the full video, Caroline, what were some moments that stood out to you?
My face really, really made me laugh because I looked so desperate to get through that door to push that button. And I think really it's just a little bit of a shame that you don't actually see the baby be delivered on camera because we've moved slightly out of the way of the doors, as you know, because it was opening every time I pushed.